how to get rid of cellulite on buttocks naturally. I have heard some say that cellulite on the buttocks is not as bad as cellulite on the thighs. That may be true for some, but in all, it is not pretty, and most women hate the sight of it. I cannot wear my short dress or bikini are all valid reasons why most women hate cellulite. And they are all correct. In this video, I will share two effective exercises and one home remedy to help you get rid of cellulite. Having cellulite is natural, especially among women. The American Society for Dermatologic Surgery estimates that more than 85% of adult females are afflicted with this dimpling around the thighs and buttocks. But even though it is a perfectly natural and common occurrence, it can still be a source of shame and insecurity. Thousands of women seek technologically advanced procedures at cosmetic or dermatologic clinics worldwide. Though procedures like radiofrequency and lasers are generally effective and non-invasive, they also come with a hefty price tag. Thankfully, there are ways to get rid of cellulite on your buttocks naturally and inexpensively. Following are two exercises and one home remedy for effective cellulite treatment at home. Exercise. Exercise is the most effective way to get rid of cellulite permanently. It works because it improves circulation in the offending area. Additionally, exercising tones muscles and essentially smoothens them out. While endurance training will help, the most beneficial exercises target the butt and thighs directly. Exercise 1. Standing kickbacks. Stand up straight with your arms at your waist and your feet close together. Lift your right leg backwards and hold it as high as you can without bending over. Hold the peak position for 2 seconds before slowly lowering your leg back down. Repeat on the same side for at least 10 times before doing the same on the other side. If you struggle with balance, you can hold on to the back of a chair or a countertop, but make sure you do not use it for support throughout the exercise. Exercise 2. Sumo squats. Stand with your feet greater than hip width apart and turned out slightly. Keep your hands clasped together at chest level. Slowly lower your butt down while making sure you keep your back straight. When your thighs are parallel to the floor, hold your squat for 2 seconds before slowly straightening up to your original position. Repeat at least 10 times. When you are ready for a challenge, hold on to some weights at chest level. Do these exercises daily and make sure you challenge yourself with more reps each time. Soon you will notice a tighter and smoother tush. Home remedy. Coffee scrub. Using a coffee scrub improves the appearance of cellulite in 3 ways. First, the scrub exfoliates the skin to reveal a tighter, smoother layer. Second, the caffeine and antioxidants in the coffee work deep within the flesh to drain toxins and tighten skin tissue. Third, massaging your buttocks helps smoothen even the deepest layers of the skin and subcutaneous tissue. To use a coffee scrub for cellulite, combine 1 cup of caffeinated coffee grounds with 1/3 cup of virgin coconut oil. Use the mixture to massage your butt for no more than 5 minutes. Then leave it undisturbed for about 10 minutes before washing it off with warm water. Do this no more than twice a week to give your skin time to rest. These exercises and home remedies for getting rid of cellulite on your buttocks are incredibly effective. Although results might not be instantaneous, however, doing these regularly will allow you to achieve noticeable results in no time. And soon, you will not need to worry about a dimpled butt and might develop the confidence to show it off. For best results, do daily exercises and at least 2 coffee scrubs every week. Following are the study references we used to create this video. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please share with your friends and please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so. If you want to be notified of our new uploads, do the following. New subscribers, click on the bell icon when you subscribe. Old subscribers, please turn on all your notifications.